Send down your heavenly grace upon these servants of yours, Nicholas and Lotta, and grant that they may live their life according to your will. Bless the Lord our God. Bless the Lord our God as you bless Abraham's son. Bless the Lord our God as you bless Isaac and Rebekah. Bless the Lord our God as you bless Jacob and all the patriarchs. Bless the Lord our God as you bless Joseph and the Senate. Bless the Lord our God as you bless Moses and the Court. Bless the Lord our God as you bless Joachim and Anna. Bless the Lord our God as you bless Zachary and Elizabeth. Preserve the Lord our God as you preserve Noah in the ark. Preserve the Lord our God as you preserve Jonah in the belly of the whale. Preserve the Lord our God as you preserve those three holy youths from the fire when you shower upon them dew from heaven. And may that joy come upon them which the blessed Helen had when she found the precious cross. Remember the Lord our God as you remember Enoch, Shem, and Elias. Remember the Lord our God as you remembered your 40 holy martyrs when you sent them crowns from heaven. Remember the Lord our God, the parents who nurtured them, with the prayers of parents, the firm roots, the founding of families. Remember the Lord our God, your servants, the bridal attendants, and all those who have gathered for this rejoicing. Remember the Lord our God, your servants, Nicholas and your handmaid, love and bless them. Give them fine children with fruit of the womb and oneness of soul and body. Let them stand tall as the cedars of Lebanon, tall as the luxuriant vine. Multiply your favors among them so that they may have enough of everything and more than enough for all sorts of works, good and pleasing to you. May they see their children's children around their table like young shoots around an olive tree. And after they have pleased you, may they, like the stars of heaven, shine in you, O Lord, to whom belong glory, reign, honor, and worship, now and forever and ever.